Let's talk about San Anselmo, California's knife ordinance. There are two. And, in it, the definitions are somewhat confusing. But, let's get started. And you can decide for yourself. Okay, title 4. Called Public Welfare, Morals, and Conduct. There is Chapter 5. Named Guns, Weapons, and Explosives. In Section 4-5.03, called Carrying Concealed Weapons Prohibited. In Exceptions.it states, it shall be unlawful for any person to carry concealed upon his person, or concealed within any vehicle which is under his control or direction, any knife with a blade 3 inches or more in length, any spring blade knife, regardless of the length of the blade, any ice pick or similar sharp stabbing tool, any straight edge razor, any razor blade fitted to a handle, or any cutting, stabbing, or bludgeoning weapon or device capable of inflicting grievous bodily harm. The provisions of this section shall not apply to any licensed hunter or fisherman while engaged in hunting or fishing, or while going to or returning from a hunting or fishing expedition. End of code. Okay, let's start off with what is clear. They restrict your blade to under 3 inches. Then they say, or any cutting, stabbing, or bludgeoning weapon or device capable of inflicting grievous bodily harm. Now, since a pen can stab you and cause great bodily harm, if you live in this city, you might want to get this code cleared up for your own sake before some overeager Leo charges your mom. Because keys can stab but cut someone. Okay, moving on. In section 4-5.04, called Using Weapons Prohibited, it states, it shall be unlawful for any person, except in self-defense, in the presence of any other person, to draw or exhibit any knife or any of the weapons enumerated in section 4-5.03 of this chapter in a rude, angry, or threatening manner, or in any manner to unlawfully use the same in any fight or quarrel. End of code. Simple, don't pull your knife except to defend yourself. Remember what others consider rude, angry, or threatening manner might not be the same as what you consider it to be. But again, remember 4-5.03 is vague. So, good luck. That's it for San Anselmo, California's knife ordinances. As always, these videos are strictly for informational purposes only. If you need real legal advice, seek out a criminal lawyer. As always, read and keep a copy of all pertaining knife laws for yourself. You are your own best advocate, stopping the process before it's a legal matter is always best. We'll bye for now.